click on the subscribe button and don't forget to press the bell icon to get the latest update from this channel.